the Marnock Square project, as we're calling it, it's a major open space area right in the heart in the arterial road section of Kilmarnock that's opened up some dingy looking shops and opened up some really nice space right in the heart of the town.
The council purchased those derelict shops at auction back in 2019, and I celebrate Kilmarnock along with some other community groups to get involved with the public engagement. The demolition has been on track and it has cleared to space and really opened up lots of light and brightness in the area that wasn't there before.
It's been a major investment for the council, £500,000 to acquire the site, to demolish it and to, you know, put some rain gardens and seating and murals and change the environment, make it a multifunctional environmental space, green space right at the heart of the town where people can stop, relax, look at Kilmarnock Water, look at the river and just enjoy the town. So it's been an absolute no-brainer doing that, you know, and it's got real environmental benefits as well.
The feedback from the project so far has been marvellous. It's going to be a fabulous area for people to meet, congregate and be more social in. The planting and the landscape architect plans will enhance the biodiversity and it'll make it a wildlife friendly area for all in the community to use.